Hi folks, Nikon back with another lesson, and today we're going to talk all about the dazzling show that is Rick and Morty. All right, so this lesson is dedicated to all of the fans of this show, especially my good friend Irfan. I hope you like it. All right, so this show has some transcendental elements. They explore topics that are not often discussed or brought up in other animated shows, and that's why they have surpassed our expectations. All right, so the show focuses on the misadventures of this duo, the mad scientist. That is Rick over here. He's a bit of an anarchist, to be honest, right? And his good-hearted friend, who is a bundle of nerves, all right? So maybe that's a good phrase for us to learn, right? So bundle of nerves, right? So it's a person who's always kind of anxious, right? But like I said, he's sweet-hearted, okay? And the show delves into some zany themes, right? So that is a great word for me to introduce to you. Zany means odd or strange, right? Like I said, Rick is a mad scientist. He's, you know, oftentimes it's described as someone who's a little bit narcissistic, I'd say, like anarchistic, all right? But more importantly, what I want to point out is that if you've got a good head on your shoulders, and if philosophy is something that piques your interest, then you must check out this show, as it explores a lot of themes that are related to philosophy in a very, very funny and just a hilarious way, all right? So I was not initially going to check out this show because I thought it was another run-of-the-mill TV program. So that's a good phrase as well, run-of-the-mill, all right? So it's just an expression that we use to refer to something which is ordinary, but I was smitten. I was absolutely blown away by this show. So you guys, I'm sure, would love to watch the episodes and just explore some thought-provoking concepts. All right, thanks for watching. I hope you've learned something new from this video.